Hello and welcome to this video where I talk about my setup for the DJI Pocket 2. So this is the DJI Pocket. Of course, I keep it in the case because the case is really good. And probably the next thing I use is this PJY Tech mobile phone holder. And I just put a little tripod gimbal on the bottom that came with a light. So I put my iPhone in here. Thankfully, what's quite good is this can move. So now I have a handle that I can use as a tripod. I have a big screen connected to the Pocket 2. Here I have the audio adapter, which goes in the bottom. It's USB-C. This allows me to input audio devices. And the very last thing I use to get good footage is here I have an anamorphic adapter, which if the light conditions are right is suitable to use. And here I have an ND32 here, and in here I have a set of NDs going from ND4 to ND16, and they're just cheap NDs, they're not particularly expensive ones, and these just go on the lens of the Osmo Pocket 2 just to allow it to keep at 1/50th of a second so I get the best cinematic quality I can get. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go outside and we're going to do some testing of my setup.